Today I'm continuing the sheet metal work on the inside of the mule bed. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com.
Look at this big bitch.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Ooh. Oh. Yeah, baby. Look at this. Oh, this is a big old bitch. Oh no, I don't know if I like it. Yeah, baby. This was fairly cheap and our schnozzles are in the right spot. Let's see if it fits swell or not. How am I gonna mount this stupid thing, dude? I don't know about it.
What the fuck?
I don't know about this 50 gallon radiator. Oh. Oh no, I'm gonna drop it. Oh. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh. Oh, it fits swell. This thing's way too big. This looks like a goddamn radiator for Rafa's grandmother's mobility scooter. This thing's big enough to cool Rafa's mom's gas-powered mechanical hog. This thing's big enough to cool Rafa's dad's peanut butter-licking mechanical chihuahua.
What you need to do is shut up your mouth.
All right, it won't hang as low as the last one. It's a little shorter than the last one. Cool if we could tuck it back a little more. Put the cap right here. Wonder how close this would end up. That's perfect though. Look at that schnozzle placement, dude. Like, this one's gonna be close. I may have to reconfigure that dildo I got going on down there. What did they send me? This is a giant old man hot rod radiator for a 60-year-old man. I'm only 41, okay? This is a goddamn Chevy radiator. For a goddamn Chevy. Look at it. This is a fucking Dodge radiator. So this will go back up Amazon's ass. I sent it back. I'm looking for something a little bit cooler.
Awful. Oh, no, Rod. Dreadful. No. Terrible. No. Stupid.
This is exactly what we need. Something like this with a outlet and inlet here and here. This is for a Nissan Fairlady. That's a fair lady, baby. Oh, baby. Oh. 6 centimeters thick. Oh. That'll almost fit this side too. I'll have to adjust a little bit. I'll make this template off of this one. But for now, I'll cut this out of metal. I'm sick of making templates, so I'll cut this one right now. Grinded this down nice and flat.
I flatten this edge a little bit.
This should fold there nicely. That should fit just like this.
Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. This side panel fits perfectly. Now I can glue it in with my JB Weld shooter.
Some of these welds are holding this piece of metal up from sitting flat against this piece. So I'll have to stick the grinder through here to flatten this out. See, we'll have this gap if we don't. It fits nice here. And up here will be nice. Baby, look at that. This is all welded up all the way around. Oh, I missed a spot. I need to fill in these spots or something. Now we'll grind these down. We'll have to, we'll clean the radiuses up. Like, this radius looks like shit. We'll clean those up with some a nice layer of bog. Look at that, baby. Looks like shit, baby. Yeah! This side took me a while.
Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. This job is moving right along. I'd like to start in the bed/engine bay, make it look perfect, shoot it with a fresh coat of bed liner, then move to the outside of the vehicle. Fix the roll pan. There's a couple other problems that need to be repaired. Then I can repaint the car by myself. Just to prove to everybody on YouTube that I can work on a Volkswagen for 15 years. I can Bondo over my booger welds. Russell can make fun of me all he wants, by leaving stupid comments in the goddamn comment box. He's just jealous because he's 60 and he doesn't drive the ultimate hand-built luxury machine like I'll be driving when I hit 60. Stupid fat piece of shit, sausage finger having grandmother's keyboard slapping bitch. I should have Russell come over, jam his fingers up Rafa's loaves, make a goddamn sausage sandwich.
What you need to do is shut your mouth. All right, shut your...
Tomorrow we'll be announcing the next build. We're turning Rafa's mom's Prius into a drift cart so she could look like Donkey Kong from Mario Kart. Looking like a fat bitch.
You shut your fucking whore mouth.
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.